So here we have the Windows Phone 7 Series demo, and this is our lock screen that is fully customizable. We can change our backdrop picture. At the bottom here, of the lock screen, I can see the items that I've missed since I've last used my 7 Series phone that need my attention. And it's also hinting at me to go ahead and swipe up to unlock. So as I do that, it takes us to the start screen, where you can see the various live tiles in here that are pulling down information from the web, and it's aggregated to the device. So I have various live tiles. I have a people tile that the pictures are changing on as people are interacting with me via mail and text messages. I also have a pictures live tile where I can do a customization on this picture based on the photos from the phone. I have an Xbox Live gaming live tile, and I also have a Me live tile where I can update my status on my various Facebook, Windows Live, whatever social network I'm on. I also have a couple of live tiles that I've pinned to the start screen here of people from my contacts that I want to keep a close eye on. I have a music and video live tile that this album art will update whatever music I'm listening to. So that was the last artist that I was listening to. And a live tile with my my calendar, the next meeting that I have coming up on my calendar. Now these tiles are fully customizable. I can change the background color. I can move these tiles around in any format I want to on the start screen. And I'm also able to unpin and pin other tiles to the start screen. If I wanted to add contacts or applications, I could do that. So within inside the people tile, I see the people hub. And this is a way for me to keep in contact with the people in my contacts list and on my social network. I see my recent contacts. I slide through the hub. I see all my contacts. And one more slide takes me to what's new with the people on my social network. So I can see their status updates. I can see comments. I can update. And I can post my own comments if I'd like as well. I slide back in. I see in all of my contacts. And in Windows 7 Phone 7 Series, we made it a little bit easier for you to get to the people that you're looking for quicker. So I could scroll to the W's, or I press on one of the alpha keys, brings up this screen, W, and now I'm looking at the folks in the W in my contact list. So within Ann's profile, I can see the ways that I can communicate with Ann. I slide through that, and I'm able to see her updates, and this is where I'm going to add a comment to her update, her status update. And it's as simple as that to interact with the friends on my social network. We go back to the start screen. We can take a look at the pictures hub. Now the pictures are the pictures that I've taken with the phone that I've synced from my PC, or those that are coming down from the web from the various social networks. I can see all of my photos. I can select photos and slide through them one by one. And in 7 Series, we've made it very easy for you to upload photos and to share those with friends in your social network. I can upload this photo to Facebook, add a caption, and as easy as that, I've shared that photo with all of my friends. Also in the Pictures Hub, I'm able to see what a folder would look like, and I'm also able to see those photos of friends on my social network that have uploaded photos as well. So I could go in and post a comment on those if I would like to. We have a Gaming Hub. And in the Gaming Hub, it'll take, if I put in my Xbox credentials, I have Xbox Live statuses. I also have Spotlight and see what's going on. And this is where I will be able to interact with my friends on the Xbox and the Xbox Live interface. The Music and Video. So in our Music and Video Hub, it's now the Zune Player. So I can get music, video, podcast, radio. Can also download music from the Zune Marketplace. Something new in the 7 Series is we've enabled you to go ahead and be able to sync over Wi-Fi. So no longer do you have to look for that sync cable. You come home, plug it in, it recognizes a power source, and it begins to sync your music over Wi-Fi. So the music you've downloaded throughout the day, you take it with you, you bring it home at night, you can sync it to your PC. One thing to mention in the calendars, we're now able to go ahead and import different calendars and combine them all in one place. So I can have my Exchange calendar, I can have a Windows Live calendar, and I can designate it with the different color options. So I can see at a quick glance what is something on my work schedule, and what is something on my for personal. Lastly, we'll show the search button down here. Will take us to the Bing, and this is giving you all the power of Bing right at your fingertips on your device. Within Bing, we're able to search, and we're searching for Niagara Falls. We can see the local spotlight, so we can also see maps and where the locations are. But we also can look at news surrounding Niagara Falls, or we could go to the web as well and look for different the various web information on Niagara Falls. Slide over, we can see where our applications will live. They're all alphabetical, and again, this is where you would be able to pin applications to your start screen, so you can get to them easier and quicker. And that's about all we're showcasing today for Windows Phone 7 Series. Thank you.